here at the Anzabarego Desert State Park in July 2013 in Plum Canyon. This desert hiking trail runs right off the shoulder of the Highway 78. The Highway 78 begins far west of here in San Diego and runs far east into the inland deserts. So if you were to follow the road here, you'd go into the Julian Mountains, and that's where I just came from. So it's a beautiful day today. You can see the stark contrast of puffy white cumulus clouds against the very blue California sky. Regarding the flora in this desert ecosystem, you can see some defoliated ocotillo bushes that kind of just shoot up. They're pretty tall, and they have beautiful yellow flowers when the time comes, but for now, nothing. You see a cactus in the foreground here, and some creosote bushes that have grown quite tall. Plum Canyon is named after the desert apricot, a plant which is not shown here. It's a deciduous shrub that grows up to 3 meters tall, and nobody can quite figure out why it grows in the desert. It has beautiful pink flowers in spring, and you'll almost never see a ripe fruit, as it's well liked by the desert animals.